What's going on? Doug Pawan here. Just doing a quick little video, some commentary on an item that I was able to purchase just a few days ago. Finally came back in stock after months and months of being on back order. Amazon listed it, and like that, I had to purchase it. It wasn't easy spending $150, but from what the reviews say, it is well worth the money, and of course I'll be the judge of that. I can't wait to try this out, and I guess you all know what this is. It is, that's right, the Xbox Elite Controller. All right, I've been waiting to try this controller out because the reviews are really good, and I've heard that the dead zones and the sticks are fixed. I'm hoping that's true. Because the standard controller, it feels inferior to the 360 controller. It always did, even with the updates. I mean, the updates sort of fixed it a little bit, but for $150, this controller better do everything and more. So I'm going to try that out. This was just a little video that I wanted to make, to try and get back into this whole YouTube thing. So this is Doug Pawan signing out.